Welcome to the ATL, my faith and lifestyle channel, where we are going on a trip. Hey, woman, thou art loose. We're on our way, ladies.
Come.
You're not in it, Jen.
That's okay, my boy.
Oh my God.
We're on our way, ladies.
You feel me?
We're going down to the tomb.
They buried Jesus down in the tomb.
As we go into the
We're going into the tomb.
Where's that again?
We're going down into the tomb.
Okay.
This is where they buried him at. So
where we going?
We are going up to glory.
We're going way up to glory.
Way up into the heavens, baby.
First, we was going down the tomb.
We are passing the third heavens. We're going to the fourth now. Okay.
We going to the,
You know, there are more than three levels of heaven, though. We're going up to the fourth level.
Yeah. Okay, there we are.
We're going to get ready to pass the fifth.
You hear the music? You hear the music
right
playing?
There. 43, that's the fourth heaven.
That's it.
Yeah.
That's it. That's it. So we have arrived in Atlanta at the Woman Thou Art Loose. We are going to get something to eat. We're about to go to Pappadeaux, a very, very, very good seafood restaurant, and get checked in after that. Flight was good. Everything was good so far. We're waiting on our lift to come. So I want to introduce you to a few people to the ATL blog on this video today. We have Miss Jennifer. She wants to get prepared, but this is Miss Jennifer. This is my prayer warrior, partner, friend, and sis, and her son is my son too. So this is Jen, you'll see her. And then we have some introductions here. This is Shanae. She is always ride with me.
Yes, always ride with me.
She's gonna be the one that's just gonna look at you. But she gonna have your back, and she's the one that will pull them earrings off and grease her face up for you, okay? And then to my left, I have Miss Vanessa. She is
I'm the resident comedian.
Yes, she is. Yes, she is. And she got your back doing the entire thing. Yes. So you gonna see a lot of her. And then we have the sweet Miss Erica. Miss Erica loves to have hospitality to anyone she comes into contact with, and she loves, loves, loves people. So that is who is rolling with us today on this ATL blog video. We are at the Woman Thou Art Loose final, and we are going to have a good time.
got done eating Pappadeaux, and let me tell you,
what you thought?
Oh, it was delicious. From the appetizers to the meal,
nice and full.
Yes.
Definitely will recommend it to anybody that's in the Atlanta area.
Yes, highly recommend it. The seafood was meaty.
Oh.
Everything was fresh and hot. And they also ensured it, like if you were allergic to anything, they ensured that, you know, knew of what was in your food. They cooked it hot and fresh for you. We are thoroughly, thoroughly satisfied.
Yes.
Now we're about to get our praise on.
Right.
But first we're going to get our little sleep on.
Just a little nap.
Little nappy nap. What else you think?
Just a little twilight. Just a little one eye open. Then you switch it to this one. And then you wake up and go. And then we're going to be ready and fresh.
Hallelujah.
And praise the Lord.
Yeah. So we wanted to just take you guys on a small tour of Pappadeaux and what we thought. This was your first time.
Yes, it was. Yeah. And if I'm ever in the area, I definitely will be back.
Absolutely. The other ladies didn't want to come in because they said they too full. They feel like they rolling out like penguins. Yes, we got our leftovers. We got our desserts. We are set and ready for tonight, the first session. We are so much expecting God to just move in a mighty way.
Yes,
and we want to take you with us. We hope we're able to bring the camera in on just a little something. But Pappadeaux, and we're going to get our praise on.
Yes, we do.
That lady with the black backpack, she signed us in. She just left the wall where Hezekiah was.
And
no, she's not.
Because she doesn't know when.
Bam!
See, that's a...
And that's Vanessa. There goes Shanae.
We just left the wall of Hezekiah.
Be excited. It's the finale. But no, that's not what I'm talking about. Yes. Be excited.
So we just registered at the registration table. That was seamless, no issues. And then so that way on tonight, we don't have to stand in that line. So this is where we go to the Georgia World Congress Center. This is where we'll meet nightly and in the morning. And so now we're gonna walk back to the hotel. It's about a 20-minute walk. So hopefully it goes well, because the way that our bellies are full right now, we need this walk. We actually need this walk. So let's see how it goes, and we'll be getting ready to get ready for tonight's session. So we are headed out to the first session, which starts at 6 o'clock. Got a little bit refreshed, and we're gonna take a Uber over there, and then we're gonna walk back, I guess. Maybe we may get a little hungry, might want something to eat. I don't know. But when you go to a conference like this, you only get a little bit of rest. Don't think you're gonna come and just kick back your feet, be able to, you know, have some sit down time. That's only if you're just gonna miss something. See you soon. Session one, Woman Thou Art Loose Homecoming 2022.
Day two this morning, we are walking to session two. Begins at 9 a.m. with the Prashia Shire. Super excited. And we just got our Buc-ee's, Star Buc-ee's, and muffin. So we will be ready for the day and then find us something to eat. But there's two sessions this morning. We're ready to get our praise and worship on. And they're trying to decide on how to find a banana. They want a banana and they want some water. Somebody back here behind me that's hiding. See Jennifer? Y'all remember Jennifer? She's being super, super.
What she ain't gonna do is talk about me.
Super, super gin. That's what I'm going to call it. I'm going to just give it that name because she's enjoying herself. Yes, that's what she's doing.
Yes, thank you.
I believe everybody has enjoyed themselves so far. We were so super sleepy last night. My phone died and I couldn't get any more footage than that. But just believe, trust, and know that we had an amazing time. We had an amazing night of praise and worship. So our walk is about 15 minutes from the hotel to the Congress Georgia World Dome, and we're gonna get our praise on. What y'all expecting for today?
Everything the Lord has for us.
Yes. Amen, amen. So we hope to take you guys in again today. Again, Prashia Shire. And then Dr. Jackie McCullough coming up right after that. And then tonight, SJR. Believe, trust, and know there's only one SJR. And we're going to get it in today. All right, guys. I hope you are still watching this messy, shaky vlog. But that's okay. absolutely want to get this last Woman Thou Art Loose homecoming documented, and I'm excited. All right, peace. Session three went a little something like this. When I tell you I have absolutely no words for what Prashir Shire spoke on today, I am overwhelmed. I am so grateful to God to be able to have this opportunity to be in a place where I can receive such a simple but also powerful word. And from a room of people, a room of women, a room of believers, a room of faith that will allow the Spirit of God to just come in and sweep us to our knees is everything. I am thoroughly encouraged. I am thoroughly empowered. I am thoroughly, thoroughly, thoroughly blessed to be here at this conference and to share it with people that I love, people that are feeling the same way that I'm feeling and who are fueled in their faith to desire even more of Him. So the sessions today, Bishop Jackie McCullough, she preached a word that was just, you know, that still rocks you to your core. You may have heard it before over and over again, who knows, but it never gets old. It never gets old. So my thoughts for sessions today were just powerful. And I am
so hoping that you were able to just glean, to just catch the excitement, to just catch the energy in the room, the presence, the power and the fire of God, the anointing, just from the clips that I've shown. This is not the best vlog, like I said this morning, but it's something that I just wanted to, you know, have a time to where I can reflect back and make memories with this. This is the Women Thar Art Loosed finale. It is homecoming. Bishop has been called to do this conference, and this is the 30-year mark. And oh, what a time, what a time, what a time such as this that we have had to celebrate that. So I am continuing to pray for Bishop and First Lady, for the family, all those who are holding up the arms of the family of Pastor Bishop Jakes and those surrounding families, all of the pastors, all of the leaders, churches, congregations, believers, non-believers, sister friends, girlfriends, whatever. I'm glad we were all able to come together in a time where uncertainty is everywhere and just have the presence of God and just glean together in the presence of God. So session three tonight with Pastor Sarah Jakes. I'm not even changing my clothes, okay? Because it's that serious. There'll be girl talk. So we're going to go to girl talk, and then we're going to sit and wait till 8 o'clock, which is Pastor Sarah Jakes for tonight. So whatever that may bring, I'm expecting, I'm ready. I pray this encouraged your faith. I pray this encouraged you. I pray that this video would just bring joy to your life just by watching it. And with that being said, all things life in the ATL, let's go. Woman Thou Art Loose homecoming. Thank you.
Is anybody grateful that we serve a God that meets us right where we need it the most? That he takes into account every empty space, every place within us that is in need of being filled. He sees it. He knows.
Welcome back to the ATL. It is the last day of the Woman Dialers Conference. It is approximately 7:27 a.m. We didn't go to bed until about 12:30. And when I tell you, no words can absolutely describe what happened on last night through Pastor Sarah, SJR, is what I like to call her. And then the bishop comes in afterwards, and I am at a loss for words. And I am so grateful to have the opportunity to experience it one more time with a group of women from all over the world. So I hope you have enjoyed this vlog today. This is not sponsored by Starbucks, but today we are being fueled naturally with the Starbucks that was in the hotel. Shout out to Marriott Courtyard that had the Starbucks in their hotel. Coffee was hot, they were friendly, and made sure we had everything we need. I'm about to get into this cinnamon coffee cake, and we're about to walk down to the arena for the closing session. Today we have Tasha Cobbs and Fantasia. Y'all know, already know I got my sneakers on because the way the praise and worship is about to go down, it's about to go down. So hopefully you have enjoyed this vlog, and who knows what God brings on next year for the women. But what I do know is that we are walking back full. We are walking back on fire. We are walking back loosed. We are walking back whole. We are walking back strong. And we are walking back knowing that God is on our side. Woman, thou art loose 2022. Homecoming.
I just want to come and get filled.
Jesus.
And they called me back, and Oscar said, no, we want you to sing. I said, Oscar, I just want to come and get filled.
Jesus.
But then I heard my grandmother's voice in my head say, every time you get an opportunity to give God the gift back that he's given you, every time you get an opportunity to tell God thank you for covering you, for everything that you've been through. So I decided I would take it back a little bit like they used to do it back in my grandmother's church. Is that all right, Bishop? Can I go old school gospel just for a little bit?
All right, so that is the closing session of Woman Dialers Homecoming 2022. And I got my girls with me. We're about to check out and go to the airport to get home. But what we want to do is just give a closing remarks on what we've experienced, what we've encountered, what we want to encourage you with as well. So starting with me, like, but what I got out of the conference basically was to just
live. Be free. Be free in who God has called you to be. Be free with your friends. Be free with your family. Be free in your destiny, in your purpose. Don't let your past hold you back. Don't let nothing hold you back from what God has called you to. And I just love the presence that we experience.
Oh my,
yes. Oh my God. It's indescribable. If you ask in the comments below, how was it? I can't tell you. It's indescribable. But what? You just, that's it. You had to be.
TDJ said.
That's what he said.
He said, don't get mad because they don't understand.
Yeah.
Because it's just that.
That's it.
We can't explain it to you.
Yeah, yeah. So, Jen, what was your experience?
Oh, my experience, what I got out of it was to evolve. And what God released to me while there was I heard from grieving to greatness.
Yeah. Amen. Yeah.
From grieving to greatness.
Yeah.
So it's time for me to evolve.
Yeah.
And flourish. That's why I am.
Amen. Amen. Miss Erica, what are your closing remarks?
Well, of course, the conference was absolutely wonderful. What I got out of it too was, to live free and also to keep it holy, to make sure you're holy and righteous. And it was a great just seeing the sisters in one building, just communicating and fellowshipping with one another. Yes. That was also awesome.
Yes. Yes, when you're in a room like that, faith arises. Yes. And emotions, feelings, all that's is under your feet. And I'm telling you, it's electrifying. The faith is the substance of things hoped for, and it's a substance in the world.
What you say?
And it's something that is just so unexplainable. Miss Vanessa. My God.
She can't catch that.
Glory go with us wherever we go now. Okay. Yeah.
My God.
Yeah. What's our God? Well, first off, let me just say that I'm so happy that I got to experience this.
Because this is your first one. And this is your first one.
Oh, yeah.
The last one. But I think we know there's more nourishment to come.
Yes.
But I felt like I was nurtured and nourished. And the thing that I leave with all of that nurturing, nourishment, is to embrace change.
Yes.
To embrace change. I feel like that was like the theme that I kept hearing the whole time. That sometimes when we have to shift and we have to do things different, we kind of buck up against that.
Yeah.
Because it's different. You know, it's something that we have to take ourselves out of the norm of what we've been doing, the
comfort zone
that we've been in. Yes. And we have to shift to something new.
Yeah.
But what I realized through this trip was that change is good.
Yes.
But it may be uncomfortable too.
Yeah. Oh,
but we still gotta press and push through. Because what's waiting on the other side is so magnificent. Ooh. We think we got something good here, so we stay in that comfortable place.
Yeah.
But when you embrace change and you move, there's something great on the other side. So I'm going home and I'm with my expectation is great.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Isn't that amazing? That's first time. That's first time talking. Okay. Yeah. And we only been here 2 days.
That's it.
So take one.
My girl.
Oh wow.
What say ye?
Well, I did get a word, but I was trying to figure out how many times I did. I can't remember. Because when he said Tasha called, when Tasha said 10 years, because I told Vanessa, I said, I've been here longer than that then.
That's true.
Because I was here when she did that. So I don't know how many times I've been, but I know it's been 10. But for this conference, my word was released. I just got released. And the other word I received was from pain to purpose.
Mm-hmm.
And I've been through so much, but I promise you, I was struggling to get through some stuff. But when I say it's gone,
hallelujah.
When I say I received the release,
hallelujah.
I have moved from pain now to the Lord's service.
All right.
And again, I say it, and I'm just walking it out. This conference has been so great. I came with expectations for God to just do what He does. That's all I asked for Him. And He exceeded that because He gave me the release. Didn't know what I knew.
Thank you.
But I know it was a release. And it was in more than one area. Oh, yes. So, let me tell you. And yes, if you tune in to New Day Christian Center on tomorrow, Sunday, I promise you,
catch some
the glory going to be in the house.
My God.
Because we're taking it with us.
Bring it into church.
I might knock down some stuff, but it's okay. I pick it up afterwards, but I promise you. It has been a release, and I refuse to let go.
You know
I won't go back.
And you know what the sad part is where I mean? Because I wasn't going to come this morning. I was like, y'all go, and I'm going to just stay until we get ready to go to the airport. Mm. But because of
that
obedience, today,
the Lord got your release.
The Lord got His thing with me today. Today, I'm glad I ain't missed.
I'm telling you, y'all, there you have it. We just wanted to come in and give y'all the real raw. Hope you enjoyed the clips. Hope you enjoyed the videos and our little blooper reels as well.
Yeah.
We are so grateful to have this opportunity to share with you.
Yes.
Be blessed. ATL, All Things Life Channel. Like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Y'all know y'all the first guests on here, right?
Ooh.
First guests. And if there are any prayer requests, anything you want to be encouraged by,
please
let me know in the comments below. Please, please, please let me know in the comments below. And I hope to see you in the next video.
Awesome.